teach you how to use GIF files in your Visual Basic 6.0. First of all, you need to download this. This is the tools that we're going to use. After you downloaded it, run your Visual Basic 6.0. Run it as administrator. Then, go to your components. Click browse. Then, find the tools that you downloaded. Then, open it. Apply. Then, go to the properties of these tools. Here, animated GIF. Select the GIF files that you want to use in your program. That's it. If you like this video, please subscribe. Thank you for watching.